play.
I have nothing in mind. I was just playing this just to kill time, really, until we figure something out.
Well, alright. Air gun, we've got Soul Calibur 2. We could go with Rock Band. Well, not Rock Band, Guitar Hero.
I forgot
Hero.
That you can slap people with shrimp in this game. This game is fucking ridiculous. Oh, right. This is the one where you have to... What?
Excuse me? This...
Yeah, it's a koala head. You just hit him in the fucking face with it. With a fire agent thing. And...
There's a secret area?
Yeah. Grind all the other ledges in a single combo.
Oh!
if you grind on the top of it with this guy, he, figure out how to fucking stop. Fuck over. Take a wind myself for it. Grind on the top of that, that rolls that down.
Fuck the police.
Fuck man in a thong.
No. No, I don't think I'll do that.
I'm the pro guy, I don't know where you want. There's the other dude. You got this dude from unlocking the secret area. Science. I think they're actually doing skating signs. Ah, there he is. Scare the fuck out of seagulls.
See, you have anyone watching?
Yeah, there's two people.
Oh, you have two viewers.
Woo!
I mean, someone jumped in. That's good.
They were both there last night.
Who's the other one?
I don't remember. I think Robert and I forgot the other one. It starts with an A.
Not me, at least. Probably, Soltarius.
Oh.
You're trying delicate maneuvers.
Good morning.
Good morning.
I didn't even know you could get up here.
Don't go, thank you, sir.
That's fucking sweet.
Okay. Like me to move.
You can sit on my lap.
No, this is down over there. Then we'll walk in for a ride.
Go for it.
Okay.
See, it's only Tony Hawk. Like, I'm not doing anything important.
Fair enough.
I'm just dicking around.
Hello, anybody in chat who might still be there. No idea.
Oh, don't forget, you are also scaring seagulls and running over handicapped.
Yeah, I'm scaring the fuck out of seagulls. I don't remember where the last fucking sign is, though. Like, I haven't played this, but there it is.
Has anybody called next game yet? Because I really love to play some guitar here.
Nope.
No, I was thinking, we were thinking about it. We were trying to figure out what to play, so I've just been playing Tony Hawk until we can figure it out. But yeah, we can rock some Guitar Hero up.
Sure thing. One, two, or three? Got a preference?
All of them.
Yeah, all of them.
Okay.
I like to start with one, though. I haven't played one in a while.
All right. We don't have any memory information, I think, so
it
doesn't matter.
Whichever one's got, you know, quick play, I'm pretty sure they all do.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Just not sure, but no songs are unlocked, so.
I have a bunch of stuff unlocked on my memory card, and not for one and three. I love the soundtrack for like this game though.
Oh yeah, another one.
I was gonna say it hurts and disturbed. I was like, holy crap. All the licensed music.
Yeah, but it's a part of the game, so. Like, they're not, they can't.
We got a couple
really
of them there
for it. And if they do, I'll be like, yo, this is a part of the game. It's not like we can really help it.
Yeah.
Like, if it's built into the game, it's usually fine.
Now that it's daylight, should
the birdies make up? I'd say leave them alone.
I would just leave them all alone.
Yeah, wait till.
Fuck those little assholes. No.
No, I just heard them cheat.
Also, that too.
No, I just heard.
Alright.
Do a 900.
Whenever you guys want to switch over.
Never.
Tar Heroes in there. Ryan, I don't know where your memory card is.
It's the red one.
Right, set up, just need the controllers, one is there, one is over there.
Would you like me to hand it to you?
And not until we actually get started. So I have to switch over the
ports. Yeah.
Oh, there's cheats in this game.
Yes.
Yeah.
There always are.
It's a Tony Hawk game, of course there's cheats.
Well, there
no,
might
I
not
just,
be anymore.
I haven't used it in so long, like, I'll just unlock everything if we want to play this. So. I should just unlock everything for that at some point.
Yep.
So who do we have here? Oh, it's Eric. You're in the stream chat.
Yeah.
Yeah. Definitely. Probably on my phone.
No, I was just looking at, like, all the playlists and stuff in here, like...
Oh, yeah.
And, like, the bands. Jesus.
All disturbed all the time.
Like,
yeah.
Fucking Joy Division.
I'm pretty impressed to get Joy Division.
Lamb of God. Delega. Oh my god. Fucking Ministry.
Holy shit.
I love this song.
Needs more industrial.
Make a complaint, Joe.
Living End, covering the end of the world.
Mm. The Distillers.
So, like, some of my favorite bands are in here, like, fucking, where they go? Fucking Rancid, it's great. Casualties.
You need to put in, like, Icon of Coil.
Ween.
Oh, my God, industrial bands. I can't even think of right now. I just woke up. Don't judge me.
Good morning. Like, I'm just, like, going through, like, looking at fucking songs. Less than Jake.
I know!
I
was actually listening to them the other day.
I almost saw them when I was in Ireland. They were playing a show and I missed it. I've been meaning to go see them. Like, they put on such a good show.
They're good entertainers.
So they call it India. Are you serious?
Butterfinger!
Oh my god, I've never noticed this before.
That's sad.
That he's never noticed it, or that it's there?
That's there.
Both. Let's go. There's a bunch of stuff like Motorola's over here.
Yeah.
Probably how they paid for the game.
Well, I mean, they sponsor a lot of these people. Like, they sponsor like the pro skaters and stuff like that too. So
yeah,
they got put into the game.
Probably helps.
And like, there's an actual hotel.
Mm-hmm.
I'm still mad you can't skate.
I'm sad too. Oh, that's sweet. That's a gap that I didn't know about. So, we're gonna get some guitar gear going?
Yeah.
Damn.
When you fill it up all the way, he just like slams on the ground and then snaps it over his knee. It's great. Alright, let's get some guitar gear going.
Alright.
Am I in your way?
And hope we don't get our stream muted.
Yeah, well, it's guitar here, not band, rock band.
But it's like in game.
It's in game.
That'd be good.
Yep.
So they all have legal rights to that. All right.
Hey, Joe.
What?
Good morning.
I've had like Sublime stuck in my head for like the last like week too.
Nice.
Cause there's a band they've been playing it on the radio. They did a cover of what the hell is it? I don't know if it's called All I Got or if it's Love Is. I don't remember. I don't remember what the actual name of the song is. But there's like.
No.
But they've been doing a song, they've been doing covers of that. And they're like, oh yeah, it's Sublime. I'm just thinking, that's not fucking Sublime, it's a goddamn cover because I know how this song goes.
Mm-hmm.
It's been really annoying me because they've been saying Sublime and not the cover band, the band that's covering Sublime. I mean, it's Sublime's song, but it's not them singing.
You know, that's kind of basic 101.
And it's been really, really bothering me.
Like, Joan, I could be wrong here, but isn't that like basic 101 for announcing songs? If it's a cover, you say who is.
Well, okay, like if you're on air and you're doing a back song, you'd be like, hey, that was band with their cover of.
Covering.
Yeah, but you mentioned the band. You don't just say.
They just said, oh, Sublime, and I'm like. This isn't Sublime.
No.
And it's not their new vocalist either, because I know what their new vocalist sounds like, and this is not it.
Player one.
Yeah, I can.
Would I be able to jump in?
Sure.
Cool.
It's already there.
Why did you go to Virginia's Y?
Just jump under a blanket. Just find the only one available.
Understandable.
I don't know if this was the over there the entire time or not.
I don't remember it. I just
this
remember.
This is the one I usually curl up with.
How can you play your two if somebody wants to play a one?
Eric's got it.
Okay.
Well, I got player two, but.
Okay.
No,
play you
one,
play
then.
It first,
no,
man.
No? I want to.
Okay.
You're good.
Is it you?
How's this guitar working?
What's
this?
Green is.
Oh, good morning.
Am I doing Adaptify, I guess?
Yeah, that's
probably
Adaptify.
Multiplayer? Alright, multiplayer. Put the strap over yourself so it's not like.
With the blue button.
Hold it.
Are you lefty?
No.
Okay, I was wondering because you were holding the guitar lefty.
Yeah, I know. I do a lot of things left because I was supposed to be a lefty, but my dad refused to let me.
So technically you're a lefty, but you write right-handed?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Make sure you lefty flip it then, or else it'll be all wonky.
Yeah.
Just guitar selection though.
Yeah.
I really like the music in the first game. Like, it's actually a lot of fun.
Oh, and it's not the Britney Spears one.
No.
No.
How much is one piece of David?
Oh, we should.
Thunderkiss.
We should
oh my god. Speaking of music, I saw Joan Jett over the summer.
I saw Joan Jett.
I saw her at the New York State Fair for free this year.
I saw her at not Canal Side. What's that park by Canada? I can't remember it.
Art Park?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's where I saw her.
Yeah. She puts on a great show.
She does.
What?
I saw her like 2 years ago, I think.
Hey, how do we switch to left controls?
Settings?
No.
Hit B.
Head back to,
You go to the main menu.
Yeah. Quit.
Oh, serious?
Yeah, you get they didn't implement that like until a lot later.
Sorry, guys.
You have to go to the settings of the main menu.
I totally forgot.
Yeah, it's been so long since I've played the actual
the first
original
one.
Guitar Hero.
I never played Lefty, so.
There we go, Lefty Bluff. Do you need Lefty Bluff as well?
Yeah, I just switched.
I keep forgetting
that's my face
right
now.
I keep forgetting you're left-handed, Jen.
I'm not. I'm right-handed.
You
oh.
are? Then why do you play... Well,
she's
but you
not
just
normal.
Play lefty?
Yeah. I don't know why.
That's
the
cool.
devil's got her grip on her stand.
Well, you're playing the right game for that.
I know.
Do you want to switch spots?
Uh-uh.
Like, did you want
to... No, that's cool.
Actually be on the stream?
No, I'm good.
We got your hand. Your hand's on the stream.
There we go.
Now you're in.
I've just been here the entire time, so I'm just like, okay, I may as well be here. You're
kinda.
A total bum right now.
Do you want medium or do you want hard?
Medium.
Wait. Oh god, you can't do... Oh, you're playing co-op? Or...
I'm not sure. Like I said, it's been a while since I played the first one, so...
They really don't want you to play Freebird. They're just heckling you.
No, they definitely want you to play Freebird. So we got a request for Freebird earlier on the stream.
Sure did.
It has made famous. See, if they did something like that, that would have been better. Like, instead of just Sublime. I'm hitting it.
You
oh, yeah, I do
hold
that.
It. And. This is more what I remember being used to.
I just...
Like zombie's great.
He is. And his wife's adorable.
You have to hold the
button. Okay.
During those. When you see the line, you press it once and hold the button down. You're hitting the yellow.
He is it.
Don't lift up. If it same thing coming, just hold it down and it's strong.
I played the one for the Wii, so
same thing.
No, it's not.
It is actually.
Not the second one. Or if it is,
for what, World Tour? Yeah.
Nah, I didn't play World Tour. It was
that's
I was
the one for the Wii. That's the one that initially came out for the Wii, at least.
Oh, then maybe it was. I don't remember. I haven't played it since high school.
Yeah, I understand that.
Yeah.
It takes a little while to get back into it.
And I only mastered one song.
Yeah.
And then I was like, fine, shit. It was The Killers, what was it?
Yeah.
was like killing it, and I'm like, I'm participating.
I should be doing worse.
You're actually, like, your finger placement is really good. You're just strumming a little too late.
Yeah.
Switch characters?
Oh, yeah.
Sorry.
No.
Johnny Napalm kind of guy.
That's understandable.
That's fair. I mean, I'm definitely a Judy Nails kind of guy.
What do I... Anything you are for or against?
I like Symphony of Destruction. I like Ziggy Stardust.
I love fucking David Bowie.
Yeah.
Let's go with some
Let's
David
go with
Bowie.
Some Bowie, yeah.
I'm okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm...
Kick them out.
I was gonna try hard. I used to be really good at this game. I just haven't played in like 5 years.
Yeah.
I never...
I mean, warm up on medium first and then
I never could
out.
Do hard. I just can't get that last button. Mm.
So I only made it to expert on one song, and then I was like, I'm fucking done. I made my goal.
Meowing about 5-6 minutes ago, and I need to give him his medicine.
Oh, okay.
So that's why I'm looking for him.
Thank you.
the couch.
No, he can't get under the couch. Come on, baby, where'd you go? I heard you. I looked around you there. I didn't see him.
All right, then go hunt down the kitty.
Yeah.
Cinnamon?
Cats are important.
Choose the next song.
Brilliant actor, brilliant musician.
Brilliant man.
Can you choose the next song?
You can, or anyone else can.
So you went from not being a mod to being a mod? What the hell?
Yeah, automatic mods, because he hadn't set up for it.
That's weird. No, I just think it's funny that it sent your first one not a being mod, and now it's like, oh, hey, here's a mod.
Yeah, VT Dubs. Here's mod status.
Good morning. Did you have to wake up too, Twitch? Megadeth. Yeah.
Playing this on hard is fun.
It really is. It's been so long since I've listened to Megadeth.
Yeah.
Catching up.
It's really fun playing like Guitar Hero like this because you're just like,
yes!
Significantly better than my last time from 91 to 97.
Nice.
Hell yeah. Yeah, if you need a memory card. Is my memory card in there?
Yeah.
I had no idea. Oh, that's right. This is the first one, right? Yeah, I have data for the first one. I don't have data for the second one. Are those the bonus ones?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I did have the bonus tracks then.
I'm not sure if that's all of them or some of them.
It's most of them.
Yeah.
Which one had a Black Magic Woman in it?
Three.
Oh, okay.
More than a feeling.
Sharp dressed man.
Oh, I love Boston's such a good band.
Ooh, can we do hard for this one?
What?
Can we do hard for this one?
Sure.
Take me out?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I've never gone hard, so this is going to be interesting for me.
Would you like to set?
No. I got a power stance this.
You get
this
it.
Is a great
Always
song.
Use the power stance.
When in doubt, power
stance. It is.
Really? Really?
Yes. You heard me.
Really?
I got a power stance this.
Here waiting for you. so much.
Getting used to the timing still?
Nope. I'm just not good with No. The fifth button. I'm not good at shifting my hand.
Ass try to play guitar.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm sleep deprived too.
Hey.
Fist bump.
That one's already set up as a righty.
Well, like,
let's see if I can play guitar here from down here.
Ted, do you want to put a number two?
Nah, there's a couple of. Oh my god, Killer Queen.
Oh, yeah. Hell yeah.
Waiting it up.
My foot's falling asleep.
What else we got?
Fat lip.
Oh. I've been listening to them a lot recently.
Gotta go with my band here.
I've been listening.
Are you good with hard or do you want medium? Up to you.
Whatever.
I've been listening to
the songs are really fun on hard.
I like the mediums when they have a lot, when it's fast with a lot of hammer-ons and pull-offs. I just can't get the fifth button down, just sliding my hand.
This song's ridiculous. I'm expert though.
Alright, I refuse to play expert. It's just not happening.
Like your neighbors on me, you know, I'm hanging out drinking in the back of El Camino. Kid, this is kid, no one knew me by name.
Tracked my own house party, cause nobody came. While I'm known enough for money, so you knew back in high school. Downtown, them, so I'm never the eye to tempt them straight. Down to the hate, sit and roll as you have to wait. I don't want to waste my time. Come another casualty of society, and I'm a falling time. Come another victim of conformity, back down.
Because you don't know us at all. We love when little people fall. But what would you expect when the conscience so small? Heavy metal and mullets is how we were raised. Maybe then priests were the guys that we praised.
So climbing up people's expenses. You're not thinking of that, just minor expenses. And you're concerned, I guess I'll never learn. I'm sick of being told to wait my turn. I don't want to waste my time. Become another casualty of society and never fall in line. Become another victim of your conformity and back down.
Don't count on me to let you know when. Don't count on me, I'll do it again. Don't count on me, there's a point you're missing. Don't count on me, cause I'm not listening. No good, good metal, cause breath back heck, and I don't give a shit about nothing. That's my favorite part of the song. Cause we all know that kid.
I'm one waste my time. I'm another casualty of society, and I'm falling in line. I'm another victim of your conformity, and back down. Casualty of society, waste my time. I'm a victim of your conformity, and back down. I've actually recently started to have more respect for their CD, Chuck.
Oh, Chuck's a great album.
Yeah. I didn't like it at first because it was so different. It wasn't what I was expecting.
Yeah. It is very different. Like, all of their, like, their newer stuff's really good, too.
Oh, give me one second, guys.
Like,
hey, you want to get into this?
Nah, I'm good.
Okay.
I'll play.
Alright.
I was kind of weird about it at first.
Alright. One thing. Hey, back.
Play career mode to unlock more songs, really? I haven't unlocked all of this?
Yeah, I'll switch it out. And plus, I would like mine.
Yeah, no worries.
Okay. Well, first, gotta switch this to be
right-handed.
I totally get that, like, wanting your own guitar. Like,
yeah.
You just know the feel of it a lot better.
Yeah.
See, I can play with pretty... This is about where mine is.
Good morning.
Morning, princess. Good day, governor.
Joe's just woken up.
We got Joe.
Right.
And we have...
Only because you don't
Joe.
Have death unlocked.
There's my girl.
What do you have unlocked?
Not really a ton, to be honest.
Yeah, whatever. Stick with that.
Smog on the water!
Fire in the sky.
I should probably actually eat this at some point. It's been sitting there for like 2 hours.
Yeah, that might not be too good idea.
No, it's the whole still be good.
What you wanna do?
Sharp dressed man.
Sharp dressed man?
Yeah.
I'm cool with sharp dressed man.
Some ZZ Top?
Once again,
I
do you want to
set? Always down for ZZ Top.
Yeah, again.
Well, I'm sorry, are you good with hard?
I'm not going to be
this
as
one's,
good.
This one's not too bad.
Yeah.
It's not.
I'm bad it's with the shifting, I'm not going to lie. I just played everything through on medium, so. Sadly,
oh,
we can't do through fire and flames.
That's
that.
Probably for the best.
Well, we could.
Well, no. It's not unlocked.
It's not in one.
Yeah, it's in two.
Accidentally, because I forgot you were there. You're a really quiet sleeper.
I have slept through earthquakes since lightning storms.
I almost slept through earthquakes. I woke up.
I slept through a couple earthquakes, to be honest.
I didn't know what was happening, because I woke up for it. It's like, is the house shaking?
Right.
Is there construction going on?
Right.
Because all of the like, tiny trucks, like, I was literally sitting there at one point, just like the houses, just like everything I see, like.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's weird. I really fucked that up.
Yeah, you suck.
Across the keys, but I gotta hit some other button. insult to injury.
Yeah, pretty much.
Somebody had to do it.
Yeah. Yep.
What do I not? I don't know what I don't have unlocked. It's like, oh, play story.
I don't remember if Bark at the Moon is. You don't have it, but I don't remember if it's on this one or not.
It's on, I think, after 5. I think it's in 6.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, we can do co-op career mode, right?
I don't think so.
Let's find out. I know you can, and some of the other ones. Oh wow, I was playing on hard. Really? I have no money whatsoever. That's fucking lovely. Well, I just want to see if Bark of the Moon is actually.
That's not.
Play the latest time.
Which maybe it's the second Guitar Hero. I don't know, I can't remember.
You wanna pop that one in?
Oh no, it wouldn't be unlocked.
Oh.
I have no save files.
Is it this one though?
Now,
yeah, you start at the basement, you work your way up.
I think it is.
It doesn't matter.
You started Dragon Force, so you're going back
now. Beetle 5. We shall switch, like, take turns playing. Let's just unlock the rest of it and say. We should just get all the songs unlocked for all of them and just fucking go nuts. This would be fun.
Yeah.
I'm sure there's a cheat code for it.
Charging.
Hey Joan, can you look up see if there's a cheat code for a Guitar Hero on the
microphone? Well, let's see.
You guys really don't mind owning the house.
Pedro?
Yeah, there's an unlock all at the game mode selection menu.
How do you do that?
You go to the game mode selection menu and then you press buttons in a certain combination.
Yeah. Shall we just do that?
I don't
or do you want to see how you do?
You go to the game mode selection menu.
I just want to play songs with people.
Okay, so it's yellow, orange, blue, blue, orange, yellow, yellow.
What is it again?
Yellow, orange, blue.
Yellow, orange, blue.
Blue, orange, yellow, yellow.
Yellow, orange, blue, orange, yellow.
Nazi. Udo.
Something.
Hello. Hi.
Here,
let me try because
I
got the thing right
here.
Here. Let me. Unlock all.
Here.
I got it. Yellow.
Maybe everything is unlocked for. Actually, go to career. Check to see if there are any other songs.
Yeah, my favorite song.
Okay.
What about Guitar Hero 2?
What is it?
What, and what mode, and what option did it say? And what, where did it say?
In the game selection menu, so it would have been that. One second.
A beautiful one.
Is only unlock all songs on, in the PAL version of it, not the STC.
Why would they leave that in just the European version?
Let's check. Guitar Hero 3.
What?
Okay, there's a lot for Guitar Hero 3, but it's the whole friggin' mess.
Guess we're doing this the old-fashioned way.
Do you want this chair?
Nah. You. Also, good morning.
Do you want me to try?
Yeah, Brie fucked me up because I didn't know she was awake.
You know I have to go out
that
and do lifting and all that.
Whatever you feel better,
huh?
Mirachi.
What is that?
What?
I have to back out so I can do
lefty. Oh, lefty.
Yep.
We're doing this for sick kids. You guys should donate if anybody's watching.
Yeah,
I'm watching.
As am I, John.
And
you
I am
donate.
And I am definitely a sick kid, so help me out.
You're a sick twist, not a sick kid.
I'm a sick sinner twist.
In case we're doing
plot
hard.
Twist.
What they tweet?
Plot twist.
It was Dio all along.
But it was me, Dio. So what is it like, this one?
Either one.
Practice drumming, dude.
Where did you guys get the fucking food?
He's had it.
Yeah, that's my Saturday. Got it. Probably gonna wreck my lower intestine, but then we'll
oh, yeah.
This.
Vanilla Coke for a whole night or any other concoction are fine, but that's the thing that's gonna get you. You're supposed to cook that.
No.
That was already good. Perfect.
Went like hours ago.
At 6:05.
Whenever I went to a fucking 7-Eleven, we're just so it's 5.
Yeah.
Oh
yeah,
my god.
Does it taste like poison?
Just put it under a heat lamp and just gear up a Mexican diet. We should have gotten the Britney Spears backup dance.
Damn.
Jim Joe.
Thank you.
today's tourney is set too.
I don't know.
Are those people flying?
Yeah.
Alright.
Don't worry, they're not throwing animals.
That's all I cared about. We already killed off a peacock and a red panda. I have no flow. I have flow. In what? Ever. Fucking up and be awesome.
Damn it, you were like 90% through the song.
I know. Right. I just can't do it right now, I'm sorry guys.
What else we got?
I failed.
Me either.
I can't do it at all, so.
I need to
neither can I.
We have Guitar Hero 2, we've got Guitar Hero 3.
Alright, this is not Guitar Hero, asshole. I love you.
What we haven't played? Not much.
Zelda. Let's play through all of Zelda. How long
did
that
take? Could that be? Can you hold this for a minute so I can
Yeah.
I can get through it in probably about the next 6 hours.
Nope, that's not mine. Sorry.
I saw somebody speedrun it in an hour.
It's good for them.
Speedrun what?
Oh.
Really?
Duke Nukem 0 hour.
Or maybe it was closer to 4.
I can't.
You don't need to.
More alcohol.
No, it's, I have the same problem.
Is there a building in the house by any chance somewhere?
Could be. I think there's some in the fridge.
I'm going to attempt to get up. I'm sorry.
Well, and let me say just one thing. I have the milk in the fridge. If there is milk.
As opposed to it not being in the fridge?
Correct.
Okay. This is going to be interesting.
Yeah, you should just.
I need to free my wine area. Okay, can somebody move to the turn, please? Thank you. What is that still on?
The shoe, I think.
Just
other
controller. Oh,
just unplug it.
Or that never see.
Oh.
All the bitches have gone down.
Thank you.
Going back to the table?
Yeah.
I'm gonna miss you over here. You're so fun to be around. What is?
No, she's not.
So.
You're full of shit.
What's our widget saying?
We are at 265.
So, no one.
Sweet.
Alright. What game is up now?
Hey, the goal was originally 50.
Really?
No,
we're just playing.
We were just
that.
Playing that before. Really?
I mean, if. Do you want to play it? Go ahead.
I've
beaten that game so many times.
Yeah.
Underground 2 is a fun game. American Wasteland is really fun too. But I don't have that one. Really?
Have you guys played it since we did last one?
Are you fucking serious? No. Just no. No, I'm banning this game.
But it's the island princess. We don't have
Barbie Island.
We don't have all the roses. We need all the roses.
How else for the red pandas and the peacocks that I ever survive?
You know what?
I don't care. You can play anything you want except for Barbie Island Princess Adventure, whatever that call it is.
I want to play Barbie Island Princess
Adventure. Island Princess Barbie.
Well, if you want to.
But. What are we playing?
Gundam Federation versus Zeon?
Fuck yeah, I'll play that. I don't want to move, though.
Then we can play Urgeese.
I don't have anything left for this, by the way, so.
You mean I can't play with Big Zam?
I don't know. Like I said, it's not my game. Also, do you want to actually shut the damn thing off before you open things?
Really? That was always how I did it.
No, not like...
What? What else is there?
From the front, there's a button.
The reset button?
The green one?
Yeah, reset.
That's not good.
What's it called? Oh, it's got a power one too, look at that.
Yeah,
which one you have to... And now...
Where are the pieces? Oh, there they are.
Can I just like, do we have a, you've got a memory card, right?
We got another one here.
No, that's a PS1.
Yeah. Whatever, just do it. I don't think we need to record our, I don't think we need to record this day ever happened. I think it's best for the world is yesterday and today just never happened.
Beyond the money we're giving away.
Or just be like, where did the money come from? I don't know.
We'll never speak of this again.
You know, there needs to be a Cowboy Bebop game.
You want to change your pilot name?
Yeah, definitely. I know what I need.
You need to be, Kiwo, whatever fucking his name.
How do I fucking go back there?
Really? Or Kiwo?
Thank you.
great if I could actually figure out the fucking controls for this goddamn game.
Oh, absolutely. That's right.
Well, I'm dead. I don't even know what the attack button is.
Shoot.
Combat.
Shoot. Jump plus shoot. Target. Wait, what's combat?
Put that little bit on target?
Yeah, this ain't mine. This ain't start.
Yeah.
No, I oh, okay. A combat is beam sword. Okay, so by 180mm gun with amazing long range artillery, I can just hold, keep pushing the button and kill you guys with. I literally killed you from the starting point I spawned from.
Yeah, I also didn't have a.
No, I only figured that one button out by.
Like, I also didn't have a gun. So that might help for the fucking.
You have a beam sword.
Yeah, that'll fucking help.
Ooh, hyper bazooka, Gundam hammer. Ooh, look, I'm a monster from the Big Lagoon. I know what I'm doing. The idea because there's like a little dynasty war kind of thing.
How are you using your special?
I just keep being square.
This is really weird.
Yeah, this is a weird game. Urgies?
Huh?
Wanna play Urgies?
It's up to you. Okay, this is actually, I wanna try this one more time.
I mean, I have no problem winning.
I'm gonna select.
Okay.
I feel like that might be like all these.
I keep looking for things that's like hyper bazooka or flat cannon. And they're like, I'm gonna sit here and pull kill people.
I'm like, long range missile launcher. This is not a fucking missile launcher. This is a goddamn like shit cannon.
Oh, we're in fucking space. Oh, what the fuck? Wait, what?
I think we're
together. You told the AI to fight.
Did I?
You told the AI to fight. Oh shit, you got fucked up.
This game.
How did you do?
I mean, if you do, go ahead, take a try. Like, you'll probably do better than I will. Or like, go into like the campaign or something. Like, that's probably better. Just versus. And you like switch just set a play.
I don't want to fucking hand job here, Jesus.
Are you sure?
No, I mean, I take that back immediately. There we go.
How did you do that?
Circle.
Like, I did that, but it wouldn't, like... I think you're just better at gun than me, so I am. Fuck him up! Fuck him up!
Oh,
you got fucked. Like, you just rage quit on it.
I honestly didn't know what I was doing that was failing.
Right?
Ah, God.
So late.
Sorry, Vampire, I forgot.
Oh, God, I just looked right at it. Freaking hurt. And, the camera popped on
automatically. So I held it in the movie. Show us power. What did I put the guns in? Oh, okay.
Oh, God. I guess we're playing here, guys.
I know.
I don't know. It's like some German word that they die halfway through writing down.
That's the like random like hodgepodge fighting game, right?
Yeah. It's the one where Cloud looks the most normal.
That's the Anton.
Yeah.
He legit wanted to bank him.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not moving. Damn.
Hey.
Can't even tell you the moves for it. The only thing I know is circle is special.
Like, makes him wear a helmet or?
So we're going. God damn it.
Circle is special, and all the three are different attacks.
All right. Well,
I think R1 is.
Figure this out as we go, I guess.
I think R1 is jump.
I like how you know about as much about this game as we do.
I haven't played it in years. I've tried playing it a little bit, but I gave up on my memory card when format.
Once entering quest mode, you will not be able to turn them and not lose mini game, I guess. Alright, well, whatever.
This game has, like, the worst sound design.
Yes.
What makes you say that? Do you say room? It's like someone's head putting a synthesizer. I am Dasher Nobu. I am Sasuke. Is there anyone here I know? Oh, hey, the cloud. Alright, I know who I am. You are Yo-Yo-Yo-Yo. Yo.
You fuck. Shooting fuck.
I didn't even know they did that. Like, why would you have different HP settings? Oh my god, the yo-yo thing is... Oh! Oh, Jesus Christ! Die! Oh, this is Tekken. The fuck?
You think I know what I'm doing?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
You have more health than I do, you piece of shit. Fucking help them.
My boobs, child. Oh, come on! We want to be Aris, will that make you feel better?
Yeah.
Game start. I do like that. I don't know why most games don't have ability to just change up shit right there and it's reloaded. Ow. Ow. Damn. Oh, there we go.
Some always.
Is that like your
final form? Jesus, I'm my final form!
Is that right?
Ow. Final Fantasy 7 has no excuse.
Well, not really that good.
That's so bullshit! Why would I have that ability?
Apparently you have to use the fucking D-pad to move around?
Yeah, I just threw that one out.
I wish there was like a similar fucking.
I just like, kept king kicking you again and again.
Yeah, this.
This is
I don't even know how to play.
This is funny shit, but this is a stupid fucking game.
Yeah.
This looks like someone made this in their basement.
They probably did.
Look at my hair, it's his own character. Chase me!
She actually turns into, I think, like a cat.
A cat?
Yeah. When you hit circle, I think.
That's it, all you do is the one kick no matter what button I hit.
Why can't I fucking hit you when you're in that?
I don't know. Whoa, okay.
Cool.
Jesus.
It's audio. This is such a great game with a game maker. I'm gonna be high.
That's what I try, like, everybody out, you know?
Yeah.
We're gonna be pros at this game.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God, what the fuck is this?
What the fuck is this?
I feel like the
evil. Oh, stop off empowering me! That's all you do? What the fuck am I now? What the fuck is that? Okay.
Perfect!
Alright! Wait, what? Okay. Rocket feet.
That's so OP.
Woo-ha! Wait, you guys don't have life though. What the fuck?
I have like one health.
Yeah.
So
oh my god! I can't stop that. Well, that was a waste. Ow.
Billy Flop!
Oh, fuck you!
Billy flopped him. It's actually kind of fun. Like, it's so simple, but it's
It is
fun.
Stupid kind of fun, yeah. Oh, I got guns.
I got a throwing star.
Ow! Ow! Oh, okay. I follow that.
Get wrecked.
Anyone else?
Doza versus Doza, okay.
Fuck it, whoever the fuck that is.
Right. Fucking stop that. Oh, you can apparently grab.
Yeah.
You really rage quitting this fast already?
We ran out of evil.
Yeah.
It's actually kind of fun.
Under the skin?
What else do we play? What else do we have? What can we play for a while?
Mario Party. We couldn't get Tony Hawk's Project 8 to work. Oh, we do have Naruto.
God, Ultimate Ninja 2. I've been playing the newer one, and I'm like, God, I've gotten so sick with that game.
We got Smashing Drive.
I have no idea what that is.
Same.
What is Smashing Drive? Do you know?
You're attacking or smashing things.
Wait, what did you have again? You have,
Oh, we've gone through everything I have.
We haven't played Strikers yet.
That's true. I forgot about all the GameCube games.
Mario Strikers?
Oh, God.
The soccer game?
Or Mario Tennis.
Or Mario Tennis. Mario Tennis is stupidly fun.
It is an all four.
Can we play Mario Tennis?
You guys gotta find out where you got the GameCube games. But also the console.
Never mind.
Oh, right. Then you're thinking. Don't be such a constant hard. I know that.
Yeah.
Why wouldn't you want to date somebody who's the
cashier? Right, console switch. It goes to high school. That's amazing. Why does he have one that's locked and one that's
hey, Kitty, come over here. I want to beat against more. Wait, who
has one of what?
What are you guys talking about?
They're insulting all of our donators.
What's up?
No, this weird dude messaged me. I'm gonna go back to promoting the event unless you want to help. And then he said, I want a GF. That was legit the response.
He's like, I want a Lamborghini. Something I have to realize that we'll never get what we want in life.
Yeah, and then he banned me from the group. And I was like, cool, okay, I'm gonna.
Oh, here.
Back to this happened last
week. Oh, no, it's not going to
run to it.
Put that
in
the box.
We're investigating him.
That's hilarious. What's his name?
Zachary for Anime Sounding Hoover. Zachary Kurosaki Hoover.
Zachary
Kurosaki
Hoover.
Yada, yada.
One which is completely blocked.
So,
and the other one that shows that he's a high school student in a relationship.
So, Mr. Zachary Kurosaki Hoover. Banning people for not going out with you makes you a douchebag, so congratulations.
A says he's in a relationship. Is it his waifu?
It could be. Yes.
No,
by the way, your anime fella doesn't count as a fucking girlfriend. Good job, asshole.
No, he blocked me as soon as I said it, why would I be your GF?
Exactly. Yeah.
He blocked me.
That just makes
sense. I just don't think I can handle that kind of rejection, guys.
I was like,
I'm in a relationship with Twilight Sparkle.
Yeah, right? Why can't I be in a relationship with
Tennessee
Twilight
or?
Sparkle?
It's completely
no,
natural.
I basically am. My girlfriend loves to read and make lists.
Make lists?
I feel like
I'm thinking of a different list than what you're saying. I'm thinking like shopping lists or... Hey, Ryan, you're going to have to stop being lazy. We don't have any control of that.
It's the Pinkie Pie, hands down.
Oh, my God, yes. Yes, but Joan is Twilight Sparkle.
And I'm that little dragon dude that's a spiral clone.
Hates humans, busting down business, and everyone else is like, yay, party. And she's like, a party, I want to fucking
one of my, like, one of my best friends, I swear to God, is, like, legitimately rarity. She lives in her basement and sews all, day. It's hilarious.
There is no Superman. Wait, Strikers. Whatever.
Yes. No, you can save to my memory card.
What?
You can save to my memory card.
Oh, I'm just so used to it. Clicking continue without saving when those things pop up. You're gonna have. I was right over there.
I've been saying it.
Is this one mine?
They're too black. Oh yeah, that's tape one. Yeah, that's tape one.
No, that's one.
Oh, okay, you're right.
I just like how my
I want to play a game.
I just like how my
wow, that is some Street Fighter 4 shit right there.
Options.
Save load. Do you have any load stuff, or is it just gonna save? You want to save it? Super Mario Strikers automatically saved to the memory card.
Jeez. Wait, we can unlock shit. Hold on.
Weak goalies.
Gameplay options. Visual options. These games are ridiculous.
Yes.
Yes.
Grudge match, I imagine.
Is that what it is?
There you go.
Yeah.
That's not for you.
Let's see. Transvestite. NPC, NPC, NPC. Transvestite. Wow. What is with Luigi in recent games? He's like something snapped at me. Now he's just actively angry at shit. Vladshapest.
I tell him don't to yell at people that I think are. Oh my god, yay!
No.
Oh my god, I have an army of transvestites. I love this. Oh, what was that, 10 seconds?
I forgot to shoot.
B. Any star game is B shoots A passes.
Oh my god, why is bird on green?
Because of mutations.
My goalie's a piece of shit.
Look at that ass! Look at that trap cute ass! Oh, so you killed one of my players, I appreciate that. Uh-huh.
Picking the shit out of your goalie.
What the fuck?
Well, it's called Super Strikers.
What is this guy doing, Super Strikers? Gojira just attacked.
His name is Bowser.
Well, we do the cover, I have to call him Gojira. Okay, that was shit. He stopped and then like, eh, let's go. Uh-huh. The fuck? Okay, I'm frozen now.
My goalie's a piece of shit.
Look at that shit.
Probably would work in the fire's favor, though. Considering your carbon based life form and everything.
Oh, that was stupid.
Yeah,
oh, you killed me! DK sounds like he has issues. Yeah, like, DK. DK, you okay?
DK is just so fucking strong.
Yeah.
Oh, that was like a miracle shot.
Yeah.
Fucking missed.
Oh, What the fuck? What the fuck? I caught it. Okay, cool.
No Team DK? No love?
Some respect, but I am a Luigi girl.
Wow, you guys just fucking hit one of mine. For no goddamn reason. Oh, come on.
For 1 month for L.
You know what's funny, too?
Huh?
For 1 month for L.
That was a close game, though.
Oh my god!
Did he just pelvic thrust?
He just did that. Just fucking pull a pinky suave on us.
Oh my god. Wait, we can play on a team together, right?
Yeah, let's do that shit.
I'm pretty sure there's co-op in this, right?
Technically, because we can play on the same team, yeah.
No, I thought there was co-op for like...
Maybe do cup battles, find out. Yeah, start with the first.
Okay. Oh, you can move shit around too?
Yeah. Oh no, you're here.
Oh
you
no,
go.
Again.
Sweet. Alright, so we just choose one character, which makes sense. Waluigi! Let me win before the cocaine takes my heart!
So you can totally play cup battles, you get like, and you can do like all your friends like on a team against the AI and like.
Yeah, and you can play soccer too when you're done with the cup battles.
Ryan.
What?
Have you kept up at home stuff?
Not recently.
Give me a pass! Okay, well. Oh, hold on, Ari, you can go faster.
Take it away. Oh, crossover.
Oh, fuck. I was trying, he's gotten away. Yeah!
That was a terrible mess.
Fuck you, Waluigi. Oh.
Pass over, pass over.
Oh shit! Wrong person.
There you go.
Fuck.
Wow, okay, well, Luigi. Nice.
Wow, Waluigi. What if you're a dick?
Yeah.
That was like the perfect crossover, how?
Yeah! Fucking
oh,
love
it. Oh, look at this
summer.
Crossover, I'm like, look at that. Boom!
Right, they just ran across.
Oh, it was a beautiful crossover.
Yeah. Okay, no, I won't go that way, it's fine. Oh, alright, I took that one with the team. Did you only have items? I just realized that.
How do we use them?
X and Y. Yeah. Oh, oh my god!
Yeah, we have special abilities.
That's it.
What was that?
I was running past across the other guy and just...
Take it.
Oh my god, what the fuck is that?
Should I hit the wrong button?
Yeah.
No, we need
then.
Tennis? It's a stallion. Alright, let's fucking kill Daisy.
What?
I mean, fair enough. I just know if I was my male. I want to kill Daisy.
Daisy's.
I get another one.
Soccer mom Daisy.
I can. MILF Daisy.
She has a kid? What?
No! Well,
yeah, she has to have a kid for her to be a MILF.
Yeah, that's
right,
what
whatever. Whatever. Look, man, you're...
Isn't her and Louie dating anyway? Daisy and Louie.
Yeah.
So what the hell?
But Luigi doesn't have a kid. No. Luigi did this.
Maybe that's who baby Luigi is. It's like how Mario's Mario Mario.
Fuck. Okay.
Here.
Oh God. Oh. All right. Well, I'm sorry. Bowser was killing our goal.
Soak it up.
Oh, I just killed her. Alright, she's dead.